in Raleigh. An update to the breaking news we first told you about at 6 o'clock. A Wake County school bus driver involved in an accident in South Raleigh. The call originally went out as a shooting on Crosslink Road and Herndon Village Way, but Raleigh police say there was no sign of that. No students were on the bus and no one else was involved in the accident. The woman driving the bus was taken to Wake Med for treatment. No word on her condition. We're working with Raleigh police to get more information.